New Homeland posters and a teaser for Season 7. Showtime has released the poster art for the 7th season of the Emmy and Golden Globe winning hit drama Homeland, which will premiere on Sunday, February 11 at 9 p.m. ET/PT. Starring Emmy, Screen Actors Guild and Golden Globe winner Claire Danes and Emmy and Tony winner Mandy Patinkin, the cast of series regulars also includes returning actors Elizabeth Marvel, Linus Roach, Maury Sterling, and Jake Weber, and joining the cast this season is acclaimed actor Morgan Spector, Boardwalk Empire. Showtime's number one drama series, Homeland, is currently filming in Richmond, Virginia. At the end of last season, following an assassination attempt on her life, President Keane, Marvel, broke her promise to Carrie, Danes, by arresting 200 members of the intelligence community, including Saul Berenson, Patinkin, without bringing charges against them. As Season 7 begins, Carrie has left her job in the White House but is living with her sister Maggie, Amy Hargraves, in D.C. to take on the Keane administration and secure the release of the 200. Produced by Fox 21 Television Studios for Showtime, Homeland was developed for American television by Alex Ganza and Howard Gordon, and is based on the original Israeli series Prisoners of War by Gideon Raff. Along with Ganza and Gordon, the executive producers for Season 7 will be Chip Johannesson, Leslie Linkeglatter, Patrick Harbinson, Claire Danes, Michael Click, Ron Niswaner, Gideon Raff, Avinir, and Randallum. What do you think about the Homeland posters? Are you looking forward to the 7th season? Let us know in the comments.